There we go. Oh, that was kind of annoying. That was elemental level, though. That means I have to stop using elements for a while. Or until battle ends. Like, work for figures to go at this. Certainly a lot better than we are, but that's kind of to be expected, I guess. They are a bit higher level. Good work, everyone. We are going quite well. There's one more thing that matters in that game. Well, when time is time to face the boss. And you're coming. Oh, hello, Sig! Thank you.
I guess that'd work.
Something is not right here. What happened?
Leah is gone?
Is this some kind of bug? Damn it! Why now of all times? Someone has interfered. Someone hacked the environment server and managed to drag you out of the raid. Right when you teleported. I noticed signs of someone tampering with the system shortly before it happened, but it was too late for me to react. It looks like we're somewhere close to Virgin Trail. However, this place is pretty much isolated. No connection to the official playground. We're trapped.
Why?
I have no idea who did it or why, but they likely have a reason to bring you to this place. I suggest we have a look around and see what happens. Please be careful. Teleportation and the link all seem to be blocked. They have been very thorough. That's a bit of a problem.
Finally, we meet again! Oh, that idiot. Of course it would be.
What an enjoyable sight. Like a little bird once caged, now flying around freely.
Why?
The little bird became rather talkative, didn't it?
Ow.
Enough of that. As much as you might enjoy your freedom, you should be aware that you don't belong in this place.
Why?
So you are still clueless, very peculiar. It matters not, we are here to take you with us, once again. And with no interference by pesky mortals this time around. there is certainly no reason to rush. Let us not forget the purpose of this realm. People gather in this place like the thousands. Why do you think that is? Because they seek the experience. The experience of reading the situation, predicting the patterns, and finding the weak spot. They seek the experience of the challenge. And we provide this experience. Our very existence is dedicated to this experience. Allow us to demonstrate. And go. Okay, Leah. We now understand who interfered. Yeah, okay. I will try my best to get control over this situation. You need to give me as much time as possible. Please play along with him and keep him busy. Ow. Thank goodness for life again, huh? That was a bad moment to get talking or whatever. Thank you.
is breaking the area.
It's wonderful. We are slowly rushing the climax.
Ow.
Okay, Leah, time to escape. There will be a teleporter to the right. Run to it and use it as quickly as possible. What do we have here? Stop right there. Getting a little help from somebody, it seems. It was to be expected, really. Alas, we cannot afford to lose the second time. The experience is no good. The balance struggle, a challenge to play it, a challenge to waste it. It does not. What follows is the impossible, but the impossible is trivial. Prepare for a sequence of bottomless defeat. One more hit and the struggle is over. Hit!
Was I able to dodge? Would I possibly have dodged all of that? Are you alright? Can you still hear me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You were suddenly kicked from the game, right after that fight. I was unable to get you back online for several hours. It seems to be working again, finally. But what is this place?
Wait.
What is it?
Wait.
Oh, do you remember this place? Did you see it in your dreams?
Mm-hmm.
I see, so you must have been here before. Let us have a look around, okay? Is that the same garden? You certainly do not see this anywhere else in the playground. Avatars would just mess it up in a heartbeat. Is that you? Hello, long time no see.
So you started talking. But your vocabulary seems fairly limited, no? Mm-hmm. It's who exactly put you back into the game anyway. You were not supposed to be around anymore.
Why?
You still don't remember, no? What about this room? Does it at least look familiar?
Mm-hmm.
I see. So your memory might return sooner or later. That's worrisome.
Why?
I had better not tell you too much. Anyway, we have a little something for you too. Just wait a moment, please. Kaota, just what exactly are you doing here? You do not remember Gautam?
Mm-mm.
He used to be an old college of mine. Wanted when missing several years ago.
Why?
I do not know. Alright, Leah, can you hear me? Please step outside and exit the corridor to the west. Then south. Somebody you know will be waiting outside. Leah, we should do as he says. I will tell you more about Gautam soon. For now, let us try to figure out where exactly we are.
Mm-hmm.
Can I just go elsewhere? Doesn't seem like it. What even is this place? Okay, is this where I'm supposed to go? Okay, I literally can't go anywhere else anyway. What about here? Nope. What is this place? Purple weather? This is strange. I rarely remember something along those lines from early content production. Anyway, this is most definitely not the official playground. I will do a bit of research about this place.
Mm-hmm. Hi.
Hollero? Yeah, you're here as well. You told me to meet up with another player. Is that you?
Mm-hmm.
I see. Man, this place is weird. It looks like we're stuck here, right? At least I can't seem to teleport away.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Yunch. I'm not even exactly sure how we ended up here. Any idea? Yeah. Anyway, I guess we were supposed to start a party, so shall we?
Mm-hmm.
Alright then. There is quite a level difference between us, but I guess that's not important now. Next station will be the quest hub of this area. They want us all to show up there for a quest. It's right over there to the west. Well then, let's go. Schneider is here as well? Ow. Does that mean that regular players can in fact access this area? They have never heard of this area. There's no way this is official playground. I mean, there are items. I think that's where it is. Oh yeah, oops. That's right. Okay. Now I need to try it again. The markers are gone, it seems. One more try. Yeah, okay. I literally cannot. Okay, let's just place the markers again and leave. There we go. Okay, so should we run here? Sneaky! I say yes, there's no way forward. Well, shit.